everybody, Dave G, electricreviews.com. I was sitting around waiting, and dinner's getting cooked right now, so. Said, better time to open up the old Zamplebox and see what we got. Email is telling me I got an orange flavor in here, which I'll be pretty stoked to see. April tasting menu. David, time to dive into your tasting menu. Enjoy your personalized Zamplebox. You will see we included an almond flavor just for you. Vape on and have fun in Great Falls. Jacob. Thanks, Jacob. Let's see, first on the list is Bandit Tobacco. Velvety tobacco with almond and caramel. 60VG, California Vaping Company, San Diego. Ooh, that's a cool sticker. And this sticker. And this one. Damn! And the old rating card. Here's the Bandit Tobacco box, or bottle. Smells pretty good. Let's see, Bangin' Orange. Orange is tangerine and sweet cream from Black Label, Torrance, California. That's a 50VG. That's this bottle. Kentucky Sweet Leaf. Tobacco with honey, bourbon, and hints of hazelnut. California Vaping Company, San Diego, California. I'm not too big on bourbon, so. That smells alright, I guess. Yeah. Mile High Club. Melon and lychee. Miss Sweets, Long Beach, California. What's that one? This one? Oh, Mile High Club right here. Picture of an ape on it. What the hell? Sergeant Churro. Freshly baked churro. Daily Drip, Los Angeles, California. 60VG. This one right here, I'm almost guaranteeing it's going to be my favorite out of this box. I love tobacco flavors, but churro flavors. Space pudding, sweet banana pudding from Stellar, Mobile, Alabama. This is a 90VG. Think that is there, yeah. Good stuff. Box retail is $76. Unique box number 16420. RNYY. RNY. Too bad it wasn't like RY4. That'd be cool. So we'll just go through them again. Bandit Tobacco. Bangin' Orange. Kentucky Sweet Leaf, Mile High Club, Sergeant Churro, Space Pudding. I can guarantee that Sergeant Churro. Would be my favorite. What I'm vaping on now is some homemade juice and the Wismec Theorem dripping tank on my S-Body Nuke DNA 200. So this review is coming up real quick on this one within the next few days. And I don't know if I'll do a review on this. There's probably 50 of them on YouTube, but I don't know. I might give a little final thought. So make sure and check out my other videos. I have a series about me basically dismantling and rebuilding a RX200. I do have a DNA 200 board to put in that, so stay tuned for that. And we'll see what that comes out like. Matter of fact, I'm finishing up the paint job tonight, so that video will be up tonight. Anyway, everybody, take care, vape on. Leave a comment below, let me know what you got in your sample box. I will be doing a giveaway coming up on Theorem, so make sure and leave a comment. As soon as I get enough comments or interest in the Theorem atomizer, I will do a giveaway for one. So, everybody, vape on.